Come on then. Get late though. Not me. I've seen that, but I don't bother. I mean, all the mods worked together and all the maps were guaranteed to be compatible with each other. But I don't like this, that somebody brings out an Egypt mod. You can use it for the Alex map, or somebody brings out a Russia that's used for Alex. Say that you put the Egyptian map on it, right? Alex updates the map. You then kind of use that profile because you need to wait for the Egypt update of that coming as well. It's just an absolute cluster. Yeah. I mean, I was talking to Dex at the beginning of the stream when he came in about I'd love all the map modders to get together and work state by state so they can do one. So they like work for California and go across America in the state order as they have, but that will never happen. No doubt you'll get somebody starting it, I don't know, that California where it's meant to be, and somebody that's adding on Canada or something, where there's no ground to actually get to Canada. We can only hope. An awful lot of American trucks came out in the last week. I wonder if this is them making them red and hoping that it's just a straight transition over to American. They'll just make the trucks for ETS2 because it's much the same file thing, and then the minute American trucks in, they'll just go compatible with American trucks in later. You wonder, because there's loads of American trucks came out in the last week. Endless Peterbilts, everything imaginable. Forgetting what that is for. Night night. Control. is the folks still making maps for that? Is that a few years ago, Kev? See, that's what we're hoping the American Truck Simulator turns out to be. We hope they extend it and extend it. I mean, they can go. I mean, they've got America as we know it. They can go north into Canada. They can go south away right down to Argentina, Brazil. I mean, there's huge prospects for American Truck. There's even bigger prospects for American Truck Simulator than there is Euro, because they can only take Euro trucks so far. I mean, I would say, TSM is taking the truck ETS2 away out. Euro Truck Simulator out of the equation, because they've taken it away to Africa and all that, Greece. Although Greece is in the EU now, but okay, and all that sort of thing, you know what I mean? It's, today, right? I've never looked for mods for the older games, because I've not played the older games in a while. There's huge differences though, mate, for that game to even this game, and then there's even huger difference to American Truck. With the layout of the game and the engine of the game, the engine's totally different now. When it releases, there's only going to be Kenworth and Peterbilt. There's only going to be two truck makers in the game at release time, Ryan. Two truck dealers that they've definitely got a license for is Kenworth and Peterbilt. Now working on getting the rest. The rest would be Volvo and Mack, I would imagine. And Mercedes, but it's no God Mercedes in the States. It's God something else. get the other one.